A new kind of modernism is what we find in cities like Berlin, Barcelona, New York. It could be actually all over the world. These are urban surroundings, and we have been out there looking for colors. And what we came back with for this color theme, which we decided to call City Motions, is these lovely blue colors. And we decided to put these colors together with some warm gray colors. Then you have this urban feeling inside your house. Out there it's quite noisy, lots of things are happening. But when you're back home, we want you to relax, to have a nice time. One of the colors are called icy blue. And you see that color behind me here. That's a really beautiful color, so easy to use. And it's so nice when you use it together with the color pebble stone, which is a warm gray color. To create this industrial feeling, we think it's a good idea to use the same color on walls, on windows, and some doors. What happens then is that you get this monochrome feeling inside your, for instance, living room. The walls are painted in pebble stone, so are the windows and the trimmings. And this monochrome feeling makes the whole surrounding quite calming.